11 Insta-Weather Plus forecast with meteorologist John Collins.
Take a look at our HD Doppler radar, and there's a little spotty activity beginning to pop up here and there. The main rain chance is going to hold off for a while. But down around Cambridge and the lower portions of the Eastern Shore, a couple of sprinkles or a little quick shower, and a little isolated thunderstorm right over the Pennsylvania Turnpike north of Cumberland, Maryland, and west of Breezewood, right on the crest line there. And there's some isolated activity also in southern and southwestern Virginia as well. We'll see a lot more of that start to pop up later today. Most of the day should be fairly dry here until mid-afternoon or so. All right, let's take a look at the current situation outside. Heavily filtered sunshine this morning. The sun is up 65 at the airport, Inner Harbor 75. Humidity reasonably low at 78%, but we will notice more humidity today than we've had the past couple of days. And the barometer has been bumping around right around 30.05, 30.04 this morning. And that will begin to fall as the high pressure that's given us the great weather the past couple of days begins to slide east and allow more marginal weather to move in. Right now at Annapolis, it's 63, 68 at Cambridge, 65 on the boardwalk, Chestertown 67 along with Edgewood, 68 Westminster, Frederick 61, right around 60, 58, 61 at Oakland and Frostburg right now. So we have moisture beginning to come in from the south, and we have weather systems out to the west of us beginning to push some clouds into this high pressure, and the high pressure is on the way out. The highest pressure is just kind of re-evolving out over the Atlantic. So that will allow this other stuff out to the west and south of us to slip in. We notice some big storms in the upper Midwest, Great Lakes, and down in Arkansas this morning. And again, all of it's kind of drifting in this direction, the boundary between the really tropical, sticky air to the south and the drier air around us will also kind of semi-dissolve, so we'll get more humidity into the atmosphere. In the tropics itself, out in the Atlantic, we have a marginal tropical storm, Franklin, moving away from land masses. It's northeast of Bermuda. And we have a couple of tropical waves that forecasters are watching out in the Atlantic as well. Our forecast locally here, increasing clouds, thunderstorms developing later on today. 83 to 88, the high, south winds at 10, so part of the day will be all right. InstaWeather Futurecast shows that by noon or 1 o'clock, we pick up a lot more cloudiness, but by later in the afternoon and evening, some isolated storm activity becomes a little more widespread overnight tonight. During the day Sunday, there could be some heavy rains in excess of an inch, inch and a half or so. Small craft advisories on the bay, gusting to 20 from the south. Ocean City's forecast, perhaps an isolated storm today. Most of the day should be dry. Sunday and Monday, though, the rain chances do go up at the beach. The InstaWeather Plus forecast, the rain chances increasing this afternoon and tonight, highest Sunday, tapering off on Monday. Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday all look dry, and our temperatures will be nice. Nothing extreme here. We don't even get near.